Yeah, I went through this in recommending JM&A. I went through this with our organization because we were the different provider before I got here. And when I was working with the provider that we had here, I was like, there's just no comparison. Our numbers were low in comparison to the industry and what I was used to. So it was an easy sell for me.